Dry and windy conditions have made efforts to control the wildfires more difficult. Though many of the flames are controlled, rescue workers fear the death toll could still rise. At least 31 people have died in what's been described as the worst fires in the state's history. More than 400 people in Sonoma County alone are still missing.